We just chilling here. It's Bronco News. Jay Johns, A. Pearl. Yeah, it's gonna be cool.
Listen to the news, cause it's dope, dope.
Let's talk about squirrels.
Let's talk about squirrels.
The squirrels are having babies. No, the squirrels here are savage. Let me tell you, they are not afraid of people. They are some other form
they
of squirrel
entitled.
Species. I'm very scared of squirrels.
To be here.
I ride a bike, and the squirrels do not move.
Why do you ride a bike? It's so, we have a small campus.
When the squirrels, I don't know, they're dangerous. They, yeah, depends on the day.
Okay, honestly, like, the squirrels just really cut in front of you. My friend told me she saw a squirrel licking a lollipop here. Like, yeah, little Wayla's playing in the background.
He licked me like a lollipop.
I just know that, like, one day I'm gonna be texting and accidentally kick a squirrel, and then all the squirrels on campus are just gonna find me, and they're gonna kill me. I had a dream about that once. I didn't tell you because it was weird.
This is how I heard that the black squirrels got here. They said that Stanford did an experiment where they created black squirrels, and then after the experiment was over, like one of their science classes, and they brought all the black squirrels to Santa Clara and left them. That's what I heard.
Wait, like, actually?
Squirrels. That's all.